So what do the tarot cards tell us about the energies of the collective for the month of May? So quick look at the various decks. One card pulled out from each of these decks, and let's see what they quickly come up to. So here is from the Osho Zen Tarot deck. This is the card which tells us moving forward towards your visions, towards your goals, towards planting the new seeds, moving on. This is about the past. This is from the Mystical Wisdom deck. So, letting go of the past, moving on from the old lessons, from the old pains, from the old sufferings, having the will to heal the old wounds, and moving forward, accepting certain things and moving forward. This is from the Power of Love activation deck. Focus of the collective to be on unity, on harmony, on being at peace. Not getting embroiled in negativity, not breaking up, no scattering, but focusing on being centered, on being balanced, on being harmonious, and on being united. This is a card from the Energy Oracle deck, and which came reversed. It's the Goddess of the Moon. So, the focus of the collective to be more on self-care, taking care of themselves and their immediate environment. So, introspection, reflection, okay, more on that. And finally, a message from the Keepers of the Light deck, which is a wonderful message from the Holy Spirit. And the card says, expect miracles. So wonderful, miracles will occur naturally. Spirit has your back. So we are supported by Spirit, we are supported by the universe, and we can expect some good turn, a turning point. Okay, so all the best for May.